I'm not a bug, I'm not a bug!
So noted, Miss Cotton.
Then I could be her mother.
His condition is grave.
You said it was a coma. People wake up from comas, right?
It's possible.
All you need to do is ask.
You be ready to try this case on Monday. Seeing as how Miss Cotton is not making any new offers, and your client obviously does not accept the existing offer on the table.
Homemade kombucha tea. That's what we need. To heal the past wounds of the soul. We all could use that.
Okay, let's have the sweats and leg warmers off, please. I know it hides a multitude of sins. Sorry.
Don't worry. I'll protect you. I've been to many cults. I got it before I almost got clear, and then I have my red string for kappa.
Oh, shit!
I won't go back there, Frank. We covered that territory a while ago, and I can't go through it again.
I'm gonna put this on your ear, and then I'll start this. And if you hear anything, you tell me, okay?
I massage their pelvic pressure points to help them relax, and then I snap their necks, and they move on at peace.
Fuck you!
Wait a minute!
That's a bug. I'm not a bug.
My love. My love is a mountainside, so firm, so firm it can calm the tide. My love for you is a mountainside, it stands so firm it can calm the tide.